make Oreo cream pie with my kid.
Okay, so right here, we're crumbling up the cookies. Oh my gosh, she did that with her feet. Anyways, mix it all in with the filling. And you're just trying to mix. Y'all, this was actually good without even freezing it. There's the Oreo crush. You pour the filling into that. Then you're going to get ready to take this to the freezer. It's going to take about 4 to 6 minutes.